But we're gonna head to Sanctuary now. Not Sanctuary. Well, we're technically already at Sanctuary. We're gonna head to... this place right here. So, let's head that way. Actually, we're gonna search for Red Rocket first. It's a nice station right there. Nuka-Cola! Oh, that's stupid. There's a terminal. Cap stash, heck yeah. Boom. Branch. Pre-war money. I don't think you can do anything with pre-war money. Hold on, dog meat. I don't know if I can do anything with those. Dog meat, don't go out there. Gold-plated flip lighter. Fuse. Ball bend hammer. Duct tape. So when some packing news. Start heading to that one place. Wait a minute. Okay. I don't know if it's there. It is. Jeez, a piece. Well, crap. Well, that darn well sucks. There's another broom. Jeez, dog meat. Clutch how much? Cigarette. Fusion core. I need you. Okay, let's get out of here. Okay. Start heading to that one place now. Scared the piss out of me. Oh, well, we're out of here, so. Jesus, what is that? You don't get to shoot, hit my dog. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Get him, dog meat. Well, I already got him. There's a laser musket? Where? Laser musket! Okay, well, hold on. Gotta do this real fast. I've never... Well, I have actually. Never mind. Don't listen to me. Short laser musket. My favorite. I'm gonna put in my rifles. I'm making waffles. Jeez, a piece. No more breakfast. Oh, scared the crap out of me. How do I use this? How the heck do I get upstairs now? Dog meat, how do I get upstairs? Bruh. It's gotta be a way up. What? Pen. Is that a, oh, it was, okay. I'm coming in there, and I'm gonna scare every last one of you. Where now? Scared the piss out of me.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garber, Commonwealth Minute.
Nope. Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Damn it.
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Sorry. Sounds rough.
God damn it.
Thanks. It's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway. We figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But,
that ain't it.
Well, we do have one idea.
Let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to...
Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core.
I have one of those. A
long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. We know right where to find it.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
How in the hell am I supposed to... Shut up, Grandma Murphy. I should have said we should have gone and got that fusion core. I would have had an extra fusion core. Wow. Thank you. War never changes, so we steal their tech armor.
Up here. Boss! We got somebody up here!
Hold on, I'm sneezing. Chill out, bud. Oh, my armor's already damaged. What's in here? Duct tape and a wrench. Nah, I don't know. There's a ton of tape. I sort of want to look at. Wow, it's different. Okay.
Personal log. United States Army Staff Sergeant Michael Daly. This past Saturday, October 23rd, while en route to West Stockbridge, crashed into the roof of this museum. Cause EMP following nuclear detonation. Several, in fact. From the intel I've gathered, this was a global event. The co-pilot was killed on impact. The pilot died of his injuries a day later. The day after that, Flaherty and Canowar were shot by some scared, desperate survivors.
These are our lives you're playing with.
Then Brzezinski took off running. Haven't seen him since.
Dog meat.
Now, it's my turn to go AWOL, if that concept even applies anymore. My armor's fusion core is burned out, so I guess my soldiering days are done.
My dog. No, sir. Dog meat, he's what you call his own man. You can't own a free spirit like that. But he chooses his friends and sticks with them. He'll stay by you now.
Please, tell me what you know.
Just listen to me. Acting a crazy old lady. It's the...
Hey.
The Minutemen were supposed to protect us. Garvey promised. He promised!
Okay, well...
Sturgis.
Any day now, new guy. What? Don't look at me, new guy. I just fix stuff.
What shall I do now? Buff out. A screwdriver. Short pipe rifle. No, I want it. Did I say to drop it? Scared the crap out of me. Let me down. Perfect. So hacking, press password with L, press X to enter. I don't get what you do for hacking. Jet? I don't get how to hack, to be completely honest with you guys. Person that's watching, tell me how I'm supposed to be able to hack. I already have the... I already have the tech armor, I just need to... Not the tech armor, whatever. I just want to grab this extra fusion core. Likeliness is 0, so anything on that one. Names. Oh my gosh. Okay, gosh. I don't get how to hack. Right, I'm just gonna go. I just can't hack.
Don't have any bobby pins.
This knife, switchblade. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Am I supposed to go inside? I really don't know. One person watching, please tell me. How am I supposed to hack? I'll go back in there if I know, but... Also, tell me who you are. How do I bring back out the minigun? Hold up. You are. Ah, frick.
Bro!
Oh my gosh. Oh, run. Your dog is in trouble. I get that. Sorry, dog man. Hold on, pal. Place where he pops out. Bring him there. Come on, run. Move. Come on. Come at me. Run. Hold on, dog meat. Your health is low. Use stim pack to eat something. Oh. Don't run away. Yeah. Gosh, dang it. My arm's gone now. Stop moving.
Wait there.
My poor power armor. It's already ruined.
Hey. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy.
Wait, first. All
grab that. Hey.
Now it should say that I have two on. It didn't work. Okay. I gotta go back in here. My HP's at only 30. I should probably take this.
Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
Stop kidding yourself. You're nothing to me.
You know, you talk like a jerk, but you still helped us out, whether you wanted to or not.
I didn't mean to press it.
When we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives. So here. It ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
Welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
All right, Garth. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there?
Shut up, Grandma Murphy.
Please, tell me. I need to know.
You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
Where is my son? Where is Sean?
Oh, I wish I knew, kid. I really do. But it's not like I can see your son. I can just feel his life force, his energy. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around. Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
No, Murphy, we talked about this. That junk, it's gonna kill you.
Ah, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend.
She knows about it?
Don't worry.
You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn out any worse than...
Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June. It's time to go.
Oh, okay.
You all right?
What? Who are you?
I'm sure Preston can handle anything we find until we reach Sanctuary.
I already know where Sanctuary is. I was there today.
Don't forget the price we paid to get this far. Let's move out. I'll take point. Stay close, everyone.
We're right behind you, boss.
Excuse me.
Sounds like you better get going to Diamond City. We need to keep moving.
We'll head to Diamond City after we bring dog meat to... back down to the vault. Come on, dog meat. Don't do this to me. I'm not up for the challenge right now. Okay. Where the heck did they go? Am I even heading in the right direction for Sanctuary? Where are all the people at? Where is everyone? Are they already here or like, what am I missing? Cosworth! Oh, they're already here, okay. The workshop allows you to build, adjust, and remove nearby objects. Okay. Nice. What? No. Crap. Why does it keep going away? No. Transfer. Till they have been repaired. How do I repair tech armor? Weapon workbench, workshop. Is that it? Hey, come on, dog. We're gonna go do an adventure real fast. Thank you. think it's called the Cryolator or something like that. I forgot what its name was. But we gotta go get it for me. My dog. Come here, Dogman. Dogman, come here. Come here, Dogman.
Look alive. Stay there. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy. Here. Hey, boy. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
Come on. Literally right there. Yes! Drop it. Where'd you put it? Where'd it go? Where did you put it, dog meat? Dog meat! Is it inside your inventory? Come here. Trade. Thanks, dog meat. Let's get the heck out of here. I could have probably gone through this way. Come on. Stop breathing so much. It's gonna freeze on itself. Come on, dog meat. Oh, dog meat. No. What is in 77, 80 something? Power armor? No. Oh. Okay, I had to make sure we were still streaming.
Ah.
Sorry, I had to make loud noises when I sneeze right now. Oh my gosh. Stop moving.
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home.
Chill off, Con. Mama Murphy, strangers.
I don't know. Strange being back here.
What do you mean? You used to live here or something?
Yeah. Before the war. Before everything was ruined.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
Maybe. I woke up at one point. Some people killed my wife and kidnapped my son. I'm trying to find him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
I want to go see if I can rebuild my power. Wait.
You willing to do some work?
I can't help right now.
It's a free country. Let me know if you change your mind.
So, yes, sir. I was wondering if you could actually fix my power armor, but... What the frick? There we go. And wait, which leg was it that's destroyed? The I think it is. I don't know why I'm thinking it is. Wait. Didn't I repair it? We're about to find out. Okay, yeah, I did.
Hey, do you have a moment? I wanted to thank you for helping us out in Concord. If only we'd run into you.
Don't mention it. You guys have been through hell, huh?
You have no idea. In these past few months, we've lost everything. My son, he's gone.
I understand how you feel. I lost someone too.
You and I, we're still here, right? We have to go on. For them.
You willing to do some work?
I want to chit-chat.
Perfect.
Does it look like I honestly care? Honey, we need more milk. What was I gonna do? Oh, Cosworth. Shoot, really? When your fusion closes after you. More.
I hope those raiders pay for what they've done.
You want me to go all the way out over here? Sure. Level up. Ah. Death claws take. Now we have some death claw steak. It's a rare steak. Super hard to get.
Need something?
I don't know. Class C coin is $113.99. Why is it so expensive? Must only have to like do it once a year. Stop moving.
Hey, head over there. Hey.
No, I was gonna tell him to search the area, but just I don't need to. Is this supposed to be where I'm going? No. I'm gonna go around that because I don't know if it's safe or not. There might be a fusion core. Right now, I need fusion cores. Sorry, dog meat. You're gonna have to find a different route. Can't jump too far down. Or else you'll lose health. This might have a fusion core. I don't really know. Please tell me it does. Because that will make life a lot easier. Scared the piss out of me.
Looking to earn some caps? I could use a hand here if you're all done gawking, you know.
I could probably help for a few caps extra.
Just had to push, didn't you? 50 caps. Take it or leave it.
What do you need help with?
The pump isn't in top shape, but it should at least start. There must be some leaky connections flooding me out. Think you could fix them? The leaks will be underwater. Look for bubbles, and you should find them.
Wait, sorry. I have to go underwater? I just came here for a fusion core. No, thank you, sir. I do not want to die. Get me the heck out of here. Get me the heck out of here. I'm gonna die of reds. Go. Why would you drink it? Come on. Get. Move! I'm gonna die, Reds. Oh my gosh. I'm out of here. Get me the hell out. What's the stimpak one? Oh, so that was just a waste of a stimpak. That's nice to know. I don't know if I have any rad release, or whatever the heck they're called. Things that get rid of rads. I guess it's worth a try to look. The rad X didn't work. My character can't even jump. How the heck am I supposed to get out of here? Almost there. Almost. They should give me a car to drive. It would be a lot faster. Instead of running around everywhere. World bits. Sure, why not? So, keep going.
Trouble around here.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days, after Quincy. Bad business, that.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Will you be willing to join the Minutemen once I've dealt with those raiders?
We'll certainly give it a good long think. People have gotten used to not being able to count on you folks. That's not going to change overnight.
So where am I heading now? Are you kidding me? You gotta be. There's no way. To go all the way over there now? I knew I was gonna get into a fight, would have brought my power armor too. What was that? What is this? Dick two-head cow? Okay then. Oh, it's dog meat. I was about to squirt him. What happened to that? Oh, he didn't get me. Well, fell over. Hold on, guys. I hate that you have to run around. Dogmeat, where are you? Destroy him. Are we good now? Can I search the place? Without getting attacked? Terminal. That's too much to read. I don't even want to try to read that. Not in the mood, pal. What's all this noise for? Only a book. Good dog, man. Come on, dog, man. Let's start to go. Let's go.
Kill me, please. You gotta help me. This guy's a synth, and he's gonna kill me and replace me and my family. Oh, God. My kids.
Don't you dare bring them up. He's the synth, and he wants to replace me. Please. Please, you gotta believe me. You can't let that thing do this.
You're dead.
What? I shot him with my... Oh, they must have been behind us. Is that what that was? Was they were behind us? Please tell us I don't have to run all that way again. Keep walking. Fight the ones that are in our way. No, no.
No.
Jesus. Myself. Those weren't the people that I was looking for. We're semi-close. Not really. I want to drive that. Coca-Cola. We still haven't, oh, there's another red rocket. Wait a minute. Thank you for auto saving. There's a red rocket. Gold watch, duct tape, and scissors. one of those. It's not like an actual, like, wristwatch. That's what I was thinking of as. I was like, a gold wristwatch. Oh! That's scaring the crap out of me. That's really old. Oh, dog me, I'm sorry. Break out of the way, dog me. Toy rocket ship. Heard someone scream. I don't know who was. Why they screamed. All I know is that I heard someone. And honestly, I don't want to know who was. I don't even want to go to this place. Tell me that we have some precautions. Are you kidding me? Hold up. My bombs. Molotovs. Thank you. Are you kidding me? Once I throw pull my bombs, they get exploded. Well, that was stupid. I'm gonna head right there instead of heading to the ghoul's place. Just cause honestly don't wanna screw everything up. Alright. Use can pack. Okay. Now if we forgot that we had the minigun. Drink from water. Boy. You didn't even see it. Oh. Have scumbags anymore. Just screw around with the best. Okay. Literally have no stim packs. Nothing to heal with. Except for Deathclaw steak. But. Thank you. Okay. Okay.